Missouri state senators say more needs to be done to protect lawmakers and visitors at the state capitol. This after someone put target stickers, crosshairs on several senators' nameplates Tuesday afternoon. And Fox News' Katie Farrell is working for you from the newsroom with what two local lawmakers that were targeted have to say. Katie?
Good afternoon. Well, local Missouri state senators Jolie Justice and Kiki Curl say stickers were left on their Capitol office doors and at least three others. A terrifying symbol, a silent threat, they say they're taking seriously. Senator Justice said she found the small orange sticker on her nameplate herself, calling it a frustrating and angering act. Senator Curl says after her staff removed the sticker, someone came back and put an even larger crosshair on her door, the size of the palm of her hand. Now, we don't know if race, sex, or possibly politics were the motivation behind the stickers. The senators say they don't know why they're being targeted. All five are Democrats, four women, one man, three are African American. Senator Justice says during an evening debate last night, extra guards were put in the upper gallery of the Senate, but both agree more needs to be done.
This is the people's building, and I want people to be able to come and go freely, and I don't want them to be intimidated at all. But right now it's easier to get into the state capitol than it is to get into most public schools in the state.
It's disturbing and unsettling in the least bit, and I think what's even more disturbing was that the perpetrators felt safe and without fear, obviously, you know, in a building that's typically heavily populated around the times that the targets were left.
Now, Senator Curls and Justice say Capitol Police and the Missouri Highway Patrol are in fact investigating. Capitol Police, however, declined to comment or confirm that stickers were left. Neither would the Missouri Highway Patrol. Capitol Police would only say they take security at all state buildings very seriously. Katie Farrell, Fox 4 News, working for you.